Sometimes we wonder, how do we get our food? To understand this, we take up this activity. We are going to perform an experiment. For this, we need moong dal. We can also take gram seeds. We need petri dish and cotton. First of all, we will soak the seeds overnight. We have taken soaked seeds, which were soaked overnight, and then we spread the cotton on a petri dish. Ensure that the cotton is wet. Now we spread some soaked gram or moong dal on this wet cotton and spread them so that there is no overcrowding. After spreading the seeds like this on a wet cotton, we cover this with wet cotton again. This seeds should be covered with wet cotton and ensure that the cotton does not dry over a period of 2 to 3 days. After 3 days, observe what happens to these seeds. After 3 days, we remove this wet cotton and observe the seeds. What do you observe? You observe the whitish structure coming out from the seeds. These are called sprouts.